We are talking about the Auto Black 2 2011. Everything.
What do I think about it? I think they have a lot of awesome cars in it. You know, I was there doing Samsung. And I seen a lot of awesome riders there, man, that I was checking out. Reminded me of back home, you know, but they do certain events like that back home. You know, they have a lot of dope rides in them. So, you know, it seems like it's going to be pretty cool. Looking forward to seeing them on there and getting that prize. Do I like custom cars? Yeah, I like custom cars. I have a couple cars of my own that I got custom and everything, had them all fixed up, man. You know, a man ain't a man unless he got at least one car that he fixed up. You know, those wheels, you know,
what type of modification do you like?
What type of custom cars do I like? I mean, well, you know, you gotta, these days you gotta throw them what? We gotta be 26s, 24 inch rims on to make it, you know, head time. You gotta throw the candy paint on there. These days, a lot of people like to put different graphics in the paint. The interior got to be leather, suede, you know, with a nice outline, a pipe outline, different colors. Just a lot of stuff, man. So, you know, I'm into that. What's different between like the one in the Saints, the Dove Porsche, and the one over in the car, the black, auto black crew? The difference between the two, I have to say that here at the car, the cars I was seeing is a lot of like, what do you call them? More sporty, like the push type of car, the little Nissans and cars like that. Over in the States, they be having a lot of like, they have cars like a lot of old school Priuses, you know, Buicks and Dodge Chargers and Camaros and a lot of cars like that. Versus how we really have a lot of the, you know what I'm saying, a lot of the Nissan and a lot of the cars like that. So that's probably the only difference is like the cars, the name of the cars.